the bonus round. Tattoos or piercings?
No, I have a belly button pierced, I have a tattoo, I have a couple of, like, tattoos.
That tattoo's the size of a speck. It's an actual tattoo.
Yeah, it's a little star.
Star-shaped. Do you ever carry a purse?
Yeah.
Where is it?
It's not on me, but yeah, I carry it. It's usually.
You do have a purse, all right. Well, I hate to ask you this, but it's on the list right here. You see what it says? Brittany or Christina? She shocks the world. Biggest misunderstanding about you. What do you think it is?
That I'm angry.
You're not angry, you're happy, right?
Yeah.
You're doing what you love, people love you, life is good forever.
Just have fun!
Here's my girl. Alright, plain or peanut?
Huh?
Never mind. That's what I said when I read it, plain or peanut.
Peanut?
Good. Have you ever Googled yourself? Have you ever looked yourself up online to see what people are saying about you?
Not really.
Well.
Try to say before.
Alright, how about this one, Emma? The movies. Mean Girls or Lizzie McGuire?
I haven't seen either of them.
So pass?
Pass. I don't know. I like chick flicks though, so I should go see them.
There we go. We've learned a lot more, I think, about Avril Lavigne.
My favorite movie is Lincoln Vaughn.
Thank you so much for being here. It's great to see you. Congratulations on everything. Give it up one more time for Avril Lavigne. And also for Summer Williams, Vince Vaughn, Rosanna Tavares, and Lisa Canning. Tomorrow we're on air live at Hollywood with George Lopez. Patty McDowell. Thank you for watching, and thank you all for hanging out with us. Until we meet again, Seacrest out.
Rolling.
single, my happy ending off her CD, Under My Skin. Welcome, Avril Lavigne.
Was it something I did, or was it something you said? Don't leave me hanging in a city so dead.